Developed in the early 1980s, the pseudo-relief attribute, sometimes referred to as TECVA, is a favourite of the geoscientist, as it gives the feeling of looking at outcrops. It makes a great 2D structure interpretation attribute, highlighting faults in reflectors. You are currently looking at the pseudo-relief attribute. Here is the original fill stack data that it came from. To create the attribute in InSight, you need to run the following 5 processes in sequence. Process 1 is multiplying the volume by itself using simple volume maths. The result looks like this. Process 2 is to use a small amount of vertical smoothing onto the volume. Here are the results. Process 3 is to square root using volume maths, giving this result. Process 4 is a phase rotation of minus 90 degrees. Almost there. The final process is a bandpass filter using a high pass of 2 to 3 Hz, but can be adjusted to 1 to 3 Hz depending on your data. Use the volume selector to compare the original volume and the final pseudo-relief attribute. By changing the class settings to contrasting colours with transparency, you can group together the original full stack traces with transparent overlay of pseudo-relief for an even more detailed structural interpretation. The attribute works just as well in 3D as it does in 2D. Here are the results in an inline crossline view. Here is the original full stack data it was derived from. The inline can be scrolled to see the lateral variations in pseudo-relief. Just look at how well it highlights this bright amplitude channel feature. If you have questions or would like to discover more, then visit our website at www.dog.com. And remember, have fun with InSight!